Southeast 92nd. Cops are here looking for somebody in a cold case robbery.
Yeah. Hey, this is that one show that I saw on TV.
Which one?
Cop Watch?
No.
Man. Not on TV.
Oh, wait, no, that's someone else. That's the... Yeah.
That's that live PD or
that's
something.
That live PD show. Yeah.
No, we're Oregon Cop Watch. Film the cops. You want me to get back? Who?
Yeah, we're done here.
All right. And they're done. They don't like us too much.
You want to fill in something interesting? Get all the homeless camps that are all along the
way. Yeah, we've done that, yeah.
Freeway here. Like, these people are crazy. The people that live along the bike trail here. They're literally...
What happened? Was this for a cold case robbery or something like that?
Yeah. No. We always have intruders trying to sneak around.
Yeah. Okay.
Always the transients.
Okay. Yeah. What is this place? Like a...
College campus.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
All our students are international. They're from other countries.
Oh, all right. Cool.
That's why we don't want anyone on the property. Because last thing we want is someone from the Middle East or Asia to be spooked out by the druggies and homeless sneaking around.
I see.
Students, you have to watch out for the students.
All right. The druggies and the homeless, huh? And I'm out.